Welcome back with the D major commenting.
I'm sorry.